Now back here in Springfield, City Council members will meet tonight for another meeting. Two major topics on the agenda tonight. Council will consider a resolution to appoint a special judge to examine complaints against Councilwoman Jan Fisk. A local resident claimed it's unethical for Fisk's limousine business to get a contract with the City of Springfield while Fisk is serving on council. Plus, members may endorse a Medicare expansion soon. We'll have updates on Color 10 News at 10.